a dark and gloomy day in Paris as 19 horses go to the starting line for the 39th running of the rich Prix d'Amérique. The horses start on the turn and come downhill in the first rush past the grandstand. This is a 2,600-meter race, about a mile and five-eighths, and there are three entries from the U.S., all far back in the pack. Stands number 14, Patella, is running easily in the lead. He's a French horse who has won his last six races and went off as the third favorite. At the top of the backstretch, there's trouble brewing for Patella. As the crowd screams, he slips, falls, and his rider is thrown from the sulky. Jockey Hanover takes the lead as Patella pulls the empty sulky along the rail. Still striving to get home first, he is squeezed towards the infield and crashes through the fence. Jockey Hanover runs the rest of the pack right into the ground. At 81-1, he goes over in the second fastest time for this classic. Patella and driver are both uninjured, and the hero of the day is the American horse who now lives in Italy.